Hey, what up, YouTube? It's your boy, TheDrama1988, and I'm bringing you another Let's Play of Half-Life 2. When we last left off, we got the gravity gun, the combine, the soldiers, they found us, Met Dog, and we were on our way to Ravenclaw? Ravenclaw City or something like that? Without further ado, let's continue the adventure. Recording me? Oh. Got a body that far? I'm gonna use my gravity gun as much as possible. Get out the way. Flashlight. Can't see anything. Oh, cool. Hello? Anyone here? Slenderman's here. He's the slenderest of all the men. We don't go to Ravenholm. Ravenholm? Ravenclaw? I was all saying Ravenclaw and shit. Wait, what is that? Is that a body? Alright, I'm pulling up the magnum. No more fucking room. Oh, that's gross. That's tight though. Yep, I remember this. Grab this. Oh my god, that's terrifying. And boom, shakalaka. Let's get the explodey barrel. Chop off their heads. Oh no, I just made it worse. Oh man, she got real in that freaking place. Where's there it is. I was looking for the blade. Blade Runner.
For it was said, they had become like these peculiar demons which dwell in matter, but in whom no light may be found.
And then I'm gonna turn it back. Come on, you stupids. Boom. That's one. That's two. I'm gonna get hit by that. Oh wait, I don't want that. Oh! What?
For the days of my life have vanished like smoke, and my bones are crushed by that. And that all my impurities be consumed with that fire until nothing remains.
Throw a wrench at someone.
But a light glow.
What's that stupid thing? Jump at me. Stupid. Come on, jump at me. Oh crap. I'm gonna throw a wrench at someone. Oh. That looked hella funny. Oh, I thought there was something in there. Oh, it's a raven.
May they become like dust before
Who's
the wind.
Talking. They were still like they're actually talking. I guess they still have like a conscious mind or something. That's weird if they do. Oh.
Oh, no.
waste my bullets? Shit. You killed them. Not me.
But who is this? Another life to save?
I'm your friend.
I'll keep my eye on you. More than that, I cannot promise.
Come back. I need your help. Gasola. Come on, get up, buddy. How does that not kill him? Doing the freaking, what is it? Ron Artest dunk? Something like that. Someone did a dunk like that. That's tight. Keep hearing like a, sounds like a spider from Minecraft. We gotta get to that fence somehow. Ah! Survived that many bullets. See, I just heard it again. Oh, that's weird. Oh! Sound like they're freaking ninjas. And they're strong too. Oh, I don't trust you. They look poisonous.
Brother,
thank you.
Make free use of my traps, but take care not to fall in them yourself.
I know, I'm really careful.
Behind you! In Ravenholm, you do well to be vigilant.
I will be vigilant. Vigilant like a fox. Oh, there was a Half-Life thing right there. You guys, I'm gonna get a grenade in there. Actual grenade. Suck brick, kid. That's way better. I probably gotta go on that wall. Of course, I gotta go on there. Might as well kill him before I get in there. Got that achievement tracker. Achievement progress. Trying to get all the ones I could get. Oh my god, that was blowing me. Okay, so jump on this thing.
And better. I am Father Grigori. You have already met my congregation.
That's freaking crazy. He's nuts. That guy's cooking for the Cocoa Bus, man. I'm gonna save these because I'm probably gonna need them. Father, you're freaking insane.
Ah, it is you, brother. I apologize. But no harm done. My bullets are the least of your concern.
That's hella scary. They're like really more scarier than they were in the first one. Get that damn guy out of here. Yep, those things look poisonous. I bet they are. Father Grigori, whatever the hell your name was. Oh, shit. clear out. They're clearing out before I fall. We're safe. Just checking out the area. Fire under there? Can I go through there? Oh, cool. It just went out too. Oh, poor guy. He got killed in it. Alt fire. It's full? What do I have? I still don't have the shotgun, huh? I thought I had the shotgun already. Shit, I need that shotgun. Shit. Did I just fall? Oh my god, I'm really scared actually. Like, even though I played this game, like, I'm still scared right now. Because I don't know what's coming out. Because I played it so freaking long. Terrifying. Hello? Can I go over here? Holy, okay. Damn, this thing is strong. Oh, look, he's doing the Michael Jackson. Let's get that. Suck grenade, kid. Yeah, that saved me a lot of time and a lot of bullets. Sweet. Tight. We're making really good progress to this game. By the time you know it, we're gonna be fighting the boss. Oh, what the fuck is that? What are you? What the hell? Oh, oh my god! Shit, dude! What the hell are those things? Oh my god, now I got another enemy to deal with. They introduced two enemies in the same freaking level. I'm freaking terrified. These are like World War Z zombies, like, coming in hot. Just break these boxes like 10 times quicker. Alright. I got a pistol. Seriously, out of bullets. And that's great that I have bullets, because now I'm fucking fighting an even harder enemy. Ah! Sweet. Alright, cool. Health is always good. Alright, something, anything. Oh, man, I'm just thinking about those things. I'm just thinking about those things right now. That's kind of annoying. What
Come closer. You've stirred up hell.
I know.
A man after my own heart. Here, I have a more suitable gun for you.
Come on,
you'll need
it. Good.
Catch.
Oh, yeah. Shoddy boo body, baby.
My advice to you is aim for the head.
Okay.
Hush.
I want that.
They come. There is no rest for David Horn. Move on and I will meet you at the church.
That is seriously terrifying. Look at that. Oh my god. Oh. Man, these things are gonna be coming in tight. Oh, tight. Alright guys, well, I think I'm gonna end it there. It's a pretty cool episode. We got introduced to two new enemies. The runners and those other weird looking head crab things. But if you guys enjoyed it, give me a like and a comment in the comment section below. You know, tell me what you guys think, if you guys are enjoying this Let's Play so far. But until then, this is Drama 1988 with another Let's Play of Half-Life 2. Take it easy, guys.